Hi, I'm Brandy.
I'm Sarah.
And today we're gonna be interviewing each other. Let me switch these questions. I don't trust you.
Okay.
So who wants to go first?
I'll ask you first. What is your favorite food in the entire world?
Salmon, kale salad, and rice and beans from Hillstones.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a good one. That's my favorite too.
You got me in my order.
I'm not, no.
I love it. What is my favorite quote or life mantra?
You always tell me to trust my instincts.
Mm-hmm, because your instinct is who?
God.
Yeah.
And don't think a negative thought for more than 17 seconds or it'll stick.
And you'll start creating that thought.
Right.
Yes.
And I just think like everything is gonna be okay. Everything always works out.
So sweet. You be listening to your mama.
Okay, what is my favorite movie of all time?
Alice in Wonderland.
But which one?
The live action one.
Yeah.
Yes. The live action.
Everybody thinks it's the old one. No, it's the live action one.
Yes. Mm-hmm. We used to watch that every single night.
Yeah, of course.
We spent the night in my room. Okay, what is my biggest pet peeve?
Messiness.
I'm OCD.
Which, again, just anything messy, out of order, nothing. Like, I remember we go to hotels, right? We go to hotels, and every time mom leaves, she'll call housekeeping. Every time we leave, she's gonna call the housekeeper
because she just
she wants to vacuum, she wants the sheets changed, she wants everything.
So bad.
It's really bad. But I mean, we know that when we
at least I'm not a bad.
Yeah, like when I come home, I know it's gonna be spotless.
Yeah.
What is my favorite song of all time?
I would say Favorite Girl by Justin Bieber.
It's my favorite Justin Bieber song.
But it's not your favorite song of all time?
No.
Full Moon.
Full Moon's my favorite
song. I can't believe that's your favorite song of all time.
For the past 2 years, it's been my number one song on Apple. Like, it's like
Full Moon.
It's not good.
Oh my God. You just saying that.
Okay.